The Credem Bank accepts cheese from cheesemakers in a special stinky vault. The bank holds almost $200 million worth of cheese.